Hi everyone, Miss Me again, Connor from Udom Suk in the group Facebook page. Also Udom Suk in the group channel at YouTube. Today, please to offer available second-hand machinery Toyota Link Frame. This machine Toyota Link Frame model RY. Year of make 1986-1989. We have machine total 26 set. One set with 432 spindle of earth. Spinning gauge 70 mm. Link diameter 40 mm. Spindle wire diameter 20 mm. Aluminium link 230 mm. Foil the shaft 6 inch. With SKF PK 225 dusting. Bottom roller diameter 25 mm. With overhead cleaner. For the 70 gauge, we have 13 sets and another 13 sets 75 gauge. Same machine model RY, made in Japan before. All machine already repainting and already overhaul chain bearing, chain nose bar, chain nozzle, chain bed also look like new. Machine still running in new factory. Machine good condition. And all machine in the arm SKF PK 225 dusting. We have in the 13 set gauge 70 and another 13 set 75 gauge. For machine 75 gauge, link diameter 40 mm. Spindle wire diameter 20 mm. Aluminium link turbo 230 mm. Bottom roller diameter 25 mm. All machine with overhead cleaning. All machine running not past any. Machine still running in new factory. Now running in the PC yard. Sometime this machine running 100% polyester. This machine process 32 cow yarn, 40 cow yarn, 45 TC cow yarn as well. All machine without automatic duffing. But machine normal running. This basic machinery for Toyota make. Storm use, really hard use in future, you can use it too long time. Because this machine in normal. Note bar everything like new because in just to change in this year. Nothing missing parts any. Machine normal running and perfect. Because this machine model look little bit old, but in the running and condition like the RY5 as well. Because already overhaul off. Now machine still running, complete or set running. No machine stop any. This machine running in Thailand. If you looking for the second hand machinery Toyota Link Frame Thai model RY, this machine better because all machine still running and you can save cost. You use it in long time. In future you can change for the Toyota RX 240 or RX 300 and now for the market business tech Thai sometimes really difficult. I think if someone want to make in the new plan or in the looking for in the last product, I think you buy the Toyota RY Lim Frame for use for make profit. If you have in the more profit in future, you can change for new machine again. Because this machine in the basic run, popular in Japan, Thailand, Indonesia, Bangladesh, Vietnam, Pakistan. Because for Toyota, Lim Frame Japan make really better. This machine normal running. You see, brake, knock bar, everything like new and complete part everything. As so for Toyota RY Lim Frame, have a lot brand Chinese copy. Then you can buy part something in the cheap for in the China. This is good for in the youth for long time. If some country have in a salary cheap and more people work, I think Toyota RY better. Good for youth, easy for maintenance and save cost when you make it. This machine make money because in the cost so cheap and in the running good and can make product good same in the new machine also. Not many machine condition like this. If you are interested in this machine, please let me know. You can contact me WhatsApp, email and message as well. Thank you everybody for following me and see my video. Miss me again in next clip. Please not forget for subscribe and like and share. Thank you everyone. Have a nice. Bye bye.